Raymond has thick glasses. Antoine believes this means Raymond is a genius. Antoine thinks Raymond has used this genius to design a perfectly ergonomic chair by imprinting and photocopying many people's bottoms. Raymond is doing God's work.